Time now for this week's shocking stat of the week. Just an interesting side note, the majority of the negative feedback I get comes from people outraged at the reporting of facts or research that exposes that the popular narratives of the day aren't so simple, aren't so straightforward, and sometimes absolutely outright false. With that said, let me get to a set of stats that may shock you when it comes to the difference between college graduation rates for women compared to men. The U.S. Department of Education estimates that women will earn a disproportionate share of college degrees compared to men. It's at every level of higher education for 2018. This is the 12th straight year. In this year's graduating class, 141 women will earn college degrees for every 100 men. In raw numbers, that kind of means there's be about 663,000 more women are getting a college degree this year than men will. In other words, there's a 29% gender college degree gap. My thanks to Mark Perry, economist at University of Michigan, for bringing this to our attention. What might surprise you, given the common narrative, is that women have been earning more bachelor's degrees than men every year since 1982. Think about that one. More master's degrees every year since 1987, and more doctoral degrees for the last 11 years. And the Department of Education forecasts that the trend is only going to be more pronounced in the coming years. Sorry. But does this sound like systemic bias against women in higher education? Certainly doesn't to me, despite the fact that universities around North America have established, women's centers with the stated goal of improving gender equality on campus. Well, if that's the goal, they better start working on the men's side on that. Because it's clear, as they say, when you're looking at the bachelor degrees since 1982, having more women than men, I think it's if you're looking for equality, you got to raise the man side of that equation every time. But fascinating stats nonetheless. And I expect hate mail because that doesn't coincide with the regular narrative of the day.